Okay, so what I've done, I've actually switched from my normal OBS settings to basically I've changed the settings again just to see if it'll make any difference. This time I'm recording and streaming as well. If there's a problem, if it crashes again, I will switch to only streaming one more time just to test this. And if it's still not working after that, I'm gonna need to figure out a new way to either try and record this. Okay, let's get back into it. All right, how are you two doing over here? Wait a minute. Whoa. Thank you for the host, Ninrak. Okay, wait. I want these guys out. I want them out on the field. Blitzer. Okay, wait a minute. Where are my players? Okay. I need to fix things here. How are you, Ninrak? It's good to see you. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna need Okay, no, keeping you in. Who can switch out? Okay, you can switch out for the other catcher. Keep you. Don't know what the hell a thrower is doing all the way up here. You're getting all the way back here. Yeah, I'm tempted to try Shadowplay, assuming it'll work with this game. Okay. Ooh, I need to pick who to switch out.
You know, this reminds me of the time you got bored.
Switch
I
you
chained
two.
all the goblin technicians together to create a living maze.
Oh yeah. That was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
Oh dear God. Okay, we should be good. Save setup, defensive setup. We'll call it one. Do you want to overwrite an exist? No. Save. Can I rename it to something? No. I'm only allowed three. Yeah, sure. Overwrite two. Oh, okay. Well, hopefully Selfie's gonna actually show up too. Yeah, confirm setup. All right, let's do this. Boom. So right now I'm just testing to make sure that the game will work properly, basically, for when I need to record and or stream it for DJ's Blood Bowl 2 League game, League matches. So far it's holding up. So it's possible that one setting was the cause of all the problem. Oh, what the hell? Hello. Oh, okay, those are your catchers. Couple of blitzers. There's a lineman back there. You don't have any throwers, do you?
The team have possession. Any action this player makes risks a turnover.
Well, I got my fingers crossed, LD. Boom! Ha! Screw you.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Wow. Ooh.
What was the bet then, Jim? Do they have to outpaunch the high elves? Wear more lipstick?
No, as you are aware, I prefer matches with more finesse. So the challenge is to pass more than the elves.
Yeah. Gym challenge. Humiliate them by making 3 passes. So we're going to try for it. Okay. But first, we're going to help our buddies out. Okay. We're going to need a hand. Blitzer and a lineman. The mighty Zug. Sick him.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Yeah, follow.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Get over there, big guy. See, I still have a blitz I can use as well. Okay, let's get some extra help over here. Because I want to cream these guys. Yeah, go for it. Now we got a hit.
He's about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Yeah! Take that. Stunned. Get him!
Come on, guys. Together.
He has dodge? You little...
Twinkle toes there.
You little... Fine. Get him. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now that's a good hit. Follow. Yeah! Injured! Oh, yeah. Okay. Now we're talking. Sick 'em, boys. Injured. Oh, yeah.
So early in the match? Hey, I might actually start paying attention.
We're just going to beat the crap out of them. Then we can pass all we want. Oh, man. I will say, check out DJ, cut here DJ's channel if you want to see the footage of our match. The first match for me and DJ of the league.
That's a dangerous place to be.
When a player makes an interception, he gains 2 PP. He gains SPP. Okay. Oh. Oh, God. Really? Well, holy crap.
A touchdown with a last-minute lunge. That would be ended in disaster.
You little...
Did you blink, Bob?
No, Jim. I didn't miss the touchdown.
All right. They got a touchdown. I need to destroy them. 2 are injured, at least. I just need to keep hurting them.
They should replace that player before they lose any more. Possession is the key to winning.
How's the stream coming in anyway?
Kicked it away.
Carl's arrow. Offensive setup 1. No, I need to make some changes here. Okay, yeah, because I need that other catcher. Okay, so catcher. There we go. Catcher. Oh, man. Ever since they changed my players, I need to change everything, basically. Like, my players got better. Okay. Put the 2 throwers back here. Where are you guys? You're a thrower. Get back here. Blitzer... You get up here. You're gonna swap out with him. You get there. You're going to swap out with that catcher. You get your butt back here. Hey, Rekt, how's it going? I'm trying to see if I can get Blood Bowl 2 to stream and maybe record properly by fooling around my setups a bit. Offensive setup 3. This'll work.
Have you tried that Crooksiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but
okay.
I'm not that.
Before I try and pick things up, before I try and pick anything up, I need to hit people. Oh, whoa, what? There we go. Get him.
Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Ah, damn it. Fine, I'll live with a push. Follow.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before.
Get him. Doesn't have dodge, does he? Stay. Ugh. Suck on that. Stunned. I'm glad it's coming in good. What are we gonna do here? Yep, go for it. Sick him, boy. Now stay. KO! Nice.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody.
Okay.
Night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
I love the announcers in this game. I really do. They're awesome. Stay. And then move over here, please. Thank you. Sick 'em! We're gonna murder and maim. Glad to hear it's going okay, Rekt. And at least so far, OBS is holding up. Stay. Okay, now here's where things are gonna get tricky. Go for it. Pick it up. Get that ball, man.
The ball is in the player's hand.
Okay, long, long bomb. Ooh. Actually, let's try and get a little closer. Good. Now throw it. Come on, man. You can do it.
Always a heart in the mouth moment.
Well, yes! Oh, he did it. Nice. Okay. Okay. Get the catcher or thrower up here to assist. Perfect. Okay, so OBS is behaving tonight so far. Okay, so it looks like what I have to do, like normally for my OBS I use quick sync. Just because it gives me better quality with the setup I have. But with Blood Bowl 2, it looks like that's not an option, so I have to use X286, X264, whatever it's called. May just have to live with that, is all. Yeah. You get up here, and then we'll end our turn. What the hell are they doing? Okay. Oh, really? You're blitzing?
Come on, 1 foot in front of the other. It's not that
you tripped.
Is it?
Loner. He's stunned.
I've seen lying on the field during my career. Well, I could start my own team. You only need 1 million gold, right?
Let's bring that thrower in. Yeah, I got a bunch of rerolls. Go for it, man. Good. Alright. What are we gonna do? Sick him. You have block, right? Oh no, it's a double block. Alright, we'll just push him then. Stay. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna be a bit of a douche in a minute. So, yeah, that's gonna happen. Get him. Aw, really? You idiot. Fine.
He's standing there drooling.
Fine. You move over here. Okay, before we attempt this throw... we're gonna be a little bit of a dick. Just a little bit.
It's a solid tactic.
Well, it's not quite what I'm doing.
Hey, player down and surrounded by the opposing team. This isn't going to be fit.
All right, Zug. Hit him. Hit him hard. Ah, damn it. Oh well. It's okay, Zug. Whoop. Pass.
Did you see the pass, Bob? You sometimes miss the subtle interactions in your desperate need.
Reroll. Well, shit.
That's going to be a turnover.
That could be a problem. I don't think they like the fact I fouled their star player. Man, they're moving everyone in. Oh, he's going for it. Oh, really? Blitzing my catcher. Whoa. Ow. Huh. Well then.
Look at all these players sitting down on me. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Okay, we need to do something about this. Get him.
They're going for the ball.
Follow it up.
They can pass the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
There we go.
Touchdown is so close, and yet so far away.
Okay. Get up. Get up. Get in there, big guy. Okay, we just need to move everyone, basically. Get everyone up here. Oh, what? No, no, no. Okay. No. You go here. Yeah. You're gonna go right here. Oh, he has to oh, right. That's a dodge. Oh. Actually, let's have Zug give him a hand.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
That'd be a double knockdown. Not what I want. Follow.
He won't leave him alone anytime
soon. Okay. Move it, move it, move it! Go, people, go! Surround them. They're freaking elves. I'm not exactly scared. Yeah, he has block.
Jeremiah Cool always
eat that.
Superior skills, play.
Okay, at least everything does seem to hypnotic gaze. What just happened? Excuse me? Hypnotic gaze. Whoa! Eh. Oh. Rerolling. Damn it. Okay, hypnotic gaze. Player may use hypnotic gaze at the end of his move action on one adjacent. Uh-oh. Dodge. Good. And, oof. You're surrounded, man. Damn it. Blitzing.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game.
Fend.
Yeah. Random violence.
Double knock.
Ouch.
And he's injured. He injured himself.
All pain for that team. Their pain.
Okay. What did hypnotic gaze do?
The Reavers are looking good, Bob.
They are, Jim. Look at all
the make an agility roll for the player with hypno. With a minus one off and victims. If the agility roll is successful, the opposing player loses his tackle zones and may not catch, intercept, pass, or ball the ball, or assist an air player on a blow.
How does he do it, Bob?
Or move voluntarily until the start of his next action or the drive ends. Okay, let's try this. Let's just get you away. Stay there, Zug. Who needs points? You were injured at some point. Let's get you some points. Hopefully. Yeah, you can dodge that way.
That guy will never fall.
At least everything's coming in fine. Ah, god damn it. Another dodge.
Nuffle must be holding him up.
This is going to be decisive.
Jeez. Twinkle Toes here just keeps moving.
That's it. Force him back and then pow.
Okay.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Okay, come on. Come on. Hit. There we go. Took long enough. Follow. Okay, big guy. I need you to do this.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength?
Really? Wow. Well, we'll surround him. Sick him.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
That's the way. Get him.
Well, crap. Hi. Fifty-fifty. Foul the son of a bitch. Stunned. Oh, injured.
That's why I love this game.
Ha ha ha. Okay. Only move left is this one. Do it. Nice. Stay. K.O.
Ah, we called that Duffel's Kiss.
Booyah. Oh, man. Hey, LDR, can you do me a small favor? Can you test the sound effects? Just make sure they still work. I had to re-download Ankhbot just a little while ago. Everything seems to still be there, but just need to make sure. Whoa. Speedy son of a bitch. Is he actually going to go for a pass? Nope. Okay. First, sick him. Ah, thank you.
Get away from her, you bitch.
Perfect. Working fine. Oop. Okay, hang on. Zug, I'd like you to move there.
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them.
Now let's get him.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
Oh, he has a block. Okay, good. Boom. Damn it, Zug. Yeah. Let's see if he... Ah, crap. I wasted my reroll. Okay, it's fine. The thrower can get the ball. Good. Now, where is one of my catchers? You know, he's a blitzer. You're a thrower. Oh, my catchers are over here. Ooh, chance for an intercept, though. Screw it. Go for it. What?
And it didn't come off.
Why didn't... Okay, you needed to move first, man. I thought you were gonna move. Uh-oh. People are standing up. That's not good.
Stand still, you lazy wine drinking fairy.
Aha! He dropped it. Okay. Zug, please get this guy away from me.
The bigger they are.
Harder they punch.
Damn it. That did not work out. Follow.
Keep pushing.
Okay. Try for it. Oh! Reroll. Yes!
The ball with the opponent so close. Impressive.
Okay. Okay. No, no, no. Yes. Yes! Okay. He's away. They have a chance at an intercept, but this is probably my best bet. Go for it.
Another pass. This isn't my bag, Jim.
I'm a whip.
Yeah, diving catch.
All is secure.
All right, man, go in for that touchdown. Hey, Fluffy!
Touchdown! Boom! Must be extremely frustrating, don't you think?
So, Jim, we finally managed to get the equalizer.
It'll up the stake, Bob, as we go into the final quarter of the game.
How's it going, Fluffy? Hey, Selfie. How you doing?
I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players, and I could do with breaking a few necks to air out the cobwebs.
Okay.
This needs to be a hell of a kick.
I'm glad to hear it, Selfie. I'm glad to hear you're doing good too, Fluffy. Okay, we're gonna kick her. Yeah! Huzzah! Okay. Oh, you're trying to pull this bullshit again. What? That's not your blitz, is it? No. Okay.
Yeah. Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Not what you'd expect.
And fumble. Oh. That's sad for you. Follow. Mighty blow. Alright. Get him. Crap. Ah, well. I could have asked for better, but could have been worse, too. Get him. Get him, boys! Follow. Yeah. Stunned. Thank you for the host, Selfie. Yep, brittle little elves.
You'll get an assist now. Wuss.
Okay. You give him a little bit of help, too. There we go.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
And follow. Yeah. Huzzah. Huh? Hey, Rochelle. How you doing? Pleasure having you here. I haven't used my blitz yet.
More the merrier.
Get him. Get him.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Damn right. Beat the snot out of him, boys. Stunned, okay. I can live with that. Get that ball!
Oh, the ball has been lost.
Damn it. Ah, damn it! Okay, it's fine. Oh, I'm doing all right. I'm doing better now that OBS is actually holding.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match.
They're obviously outnumbered. It seems impossible to win. Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
Just change things up a little bit. I could get the extra blitzer and lineman in. I mean, while I'm defending, I don't need the throwers and catchers as much. But I'd like to get them some points. All right. What the hell? Okay. Pick it.
Grab the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
Nice catch.
I'm impressed.
Okay. Go for it. Okay, it's a push. That's fine. But I'm going to push him over there. Follow through. And attack. Again. Down you go. Get him, big guy. Okay, he doesn't have dodge. Good.
Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
Oh, yeah. We need to put the blood in Blood Bowl. Come on, fellas. Okay, he does not have dodge. And follow through with that punch. Alright, Zug. You get over here, block this son of a bitch. We'll get my other star player over here. Oh yeah, the rivers are gonna run red if we can make it. If we can do it, the rivers will run red. Go for it. Blitz them.
Safety in numbers.
Follow. Ah! Good work. Move you there.
That's a solid
move. My catcher upfield.
I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Done. Okay, they're all standing up. They're going to wish they hadn't probably soon enough. Oh! Ah, way to go, Zug! Aw.
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's track. Hold it! Take down the ball carrier before he
can
move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101.
Okay. Okay, I see how it is. Wow, really? That guy's a tough one, huh? Okay. Fair enough. Let's try and make the rivers run a little red. Dead! We killed one!
Yes. Well, life goes on.
Well, we killed one. Come on, big fella. Come on, you can do this. I know you can. Follow through. Come on. I need you to get points, big guy. I mean, seriously. That's gonna be the blitz. Get him. I can live with it. Fine. Follow through.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Hit. Move right there. Oh, really? It's only. Okay, get him. And follow through. Injured.
Oh, that looks painful.
Oh, that helps. Does he have a block? Oh, no, it's a double block. Let's just push him then. Stay with your buddies. Alright, we're gonna try this. Pick it up. Good work. Run it up. And
they shot that ball out of their hand like a cannonball from a lead belcher.
Nice. Force your way through.
Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw.
Force your way through. I forgot to add on to that last comment. Someone earlier tonight thought it would be. Oh, God. I'm sorry to hear that, Rochelle. Jeez.
It was time. Not far from the end zone.
Oh. Oh, that's gonna.
No harm in making a block on the ball, Carrier. Well, actually, you could do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Ha! Screw you. Trip him. Trip him. Damn it. Oh, Zug missed too. Come on. Come on. What the hell? Everyone missed? Fine. Just gonna have to move everyone in. I mean, unfortunately, we're gonna have to do this. I mean, you brought this on yourselves. Get him, big fella.
Hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Damn right. And follow through.
Now that's a real mess.
I want you to stay.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Okay. You get your butt up there. We'll just get you guys as close as we can. We don't have to do any more passes since we got the obligatory challenge done. Yeah, you go in there. Okay, and you're gonna go for it. Yeah, do it.
This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
And follow.
Headshot.
Bam. Nice. Oh, nice catch. Oh my god, that was beautiful. Also, I accidentally hit my mouse scroll wheel. You're not going anywhere easily now. Wow, that's your blitz. Nice try. That was cute. That was cute. That was really cute. I'm sorry, but I mean, we're gonna have to, you know, mess you up a bit. For one thing, my catcher wants revenge. Follow. Aw. Fine. Stay. Okay. Yeah, you go for it. It'd be a double block. Yeah, I can live with that.
What are they stopping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
God damn it. Stay. I still have a blitz. Whoa. Okay. Get him. Follow it through. thanks for the host, Ray. Thanks for the host, Motlock the Mad. How you doing, man? Pleasure having you here. What have you been up to? Okay. Let's just get you as far upfield as we can. There should do. Because I want you to get that touchdown. And then, well, we're going to have a little bit of fun. It's not going to be fun for these guys, but we're going to have a little bit of fun. Oh, who do we pick? You. Yeah, you're annoying. And hit him.
I'm going to make him suffer. He seems a little stunned.
Not funny. The refs start to do their job, the world turns mad.
Huh. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of things being thrown at me either, Rochelle, to be honest. Uh-oh. Why is that a blitz? You okay, man?
Crazy with backroom starting rumors at the Reavers Mall. Reichland Girl 22 says there's been a reshuffle on the Reavers coaching staff. Smashtag remove the rat.
Well, there's only two of them after the call earlier in the season. The head coach and his assistant. The inevitable fight to the death. I wouldn't back a goblin, especially against this Humie coach.
Well, thank you. I'm glad I have your support, Bob. Yeah, let's move you there.
The domino effect. This player will not get rid of his opponent as easily as that.
What? Shadowing failure? What was that? This player may use this skill when a player moves out of any of his channels. Their opponent rolls D2d6, adding their own player. Huh. Subtracting, if the final result is 7 or less, the player with shadowing may move into the square vacated by the opposing player. Huh. Okay, interesting. I mean, I could see that being helpful, but at the same time, it's like, well... Okay. Come on, man. Oh, you idiot. You frickin' idiot.
The thicker they tend to be, obviously.
Oh, man. Okay, Zug, come down here and give us a hand. Come on. We haven't hurt these people enough yet. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Only one die? No, thank you. Well, first, let's hit you. Stunned. Okay, get him. Get him. Damn it. Well, fine.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Doesn't matter at this point. Let's just get that touchdown. Go for it, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a touchdown! And so the kicking team go into the lead. Can the opponents do anything about it, Bob?
I doubt it, Jim. There just isn't enough time.
Wow, Twitch is... Like, I'm watching the stream, kind of. Like, I have it up. Twitch is lagging pretty far behind me, it seems. Six dead and injured. And one knocked out. Can I kill any more elves? That's the main question here.
None of the KO'd players have woken up. Lazy gits.
Can I murder more? What?
Having a three-player advantage. I can't see how the smaller squad will win.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Okay. Well, I mean, at this point... Let's switch you two out. Yeah, okay. We're just gonna... Put you there... And you can go right here, and you'll go over here on the end. We're good. Boom. There's 11 of us in all, Rochelle. Wait, wrecked, please what? Please what, Rekt?
That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be...
I'm trying to pay attention to the stream, but at the same time, I'm kind of focused. A tad, just a tad focused. Uh-oh. That's gonna hurt. Oh. Okay. I'll try and kill more elves.
Adversaries like that. I hope he knows what he's doing.
Can anybody catch the ball tonight?
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna try and kill more elves. I mean, that's kind of a given.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Reroll it. What the hell? Follow through. I mean, I can't guarantee we can do it, but we're going to try.
And personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Damn right. You tell it, Bob.
Moved right next to a teammate.
All right, big fella. Do it. I need you to get points.
I'm very close.
God damn it.
The fight is about to happen.
Stay. Oh, no, 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 no. You're not making any dodges. All right, what are you gonna do? Come on, elfies, what are you gonna do? Come on, elves.
How do those high elves dodge so easily? Come on, guys, break them down.
We're trying. You're not actually going for a pass, are you? Whoa. Interesting blitz. I'm gonna make you pay for that. Oh, you better believe I'm making you pay for that. Okay. Ogre's an idiot.
I think he's moving. No, he's not.
No, he's just gonna drool. Stand there and drool. Yeah, that's right, LDR. Damn squirrely elves. Follow through.
That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Yeah. Okay. Sick 'em.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we'll do this. Okay, wait. First, Zug. You're there.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Sick him. I need you to get points.
Guys, together.
Bam! KO! Okay, fair enough. And then move into his zone. That'll do. That'll do. Well, he's up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Okay. I was gonna say, don't you dare pass.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Okay. You go there. We're gonna move you in over here. Go for the blitz. Do it, man.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Crap. Reroll. Push. Damn it. Fine.
Chris is flailing. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Zug, block him off.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
Look, we're moving as fast as we can, man. Okay. Ogre. Get him.
What's that?
Oh!
I look to be rolling on ground in agony, Jim. And here comes the other team.
He's only stunned. Aw. Fine. Let's get everyone over here. Yeah, go for it. Sure, why not?
Pushed here, it will finish in the public, and in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
Go, 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 go! Yeah, I'm surprised that that ogre hasn't killed anyone yet. I mean, what am I paying you for? You need to murder people. Oh,
molested enemy in the end zone.
The final score is 2-1. A tense match with plenty of action. Could you ask for any more?
Yeah, more deaths and mutilations, Jim. You can't have too many of those.
See? See?
Another victory. The Reavers seem to be blowing fiercer than the winds of magic. And another game where the sponsor cannot fire the coach. Do you think we're looking at the Blood Bowl 25-13 winners, Bob?
Could be. They outpassed the elves. They won your challenge, Jim. What's the reward?
I'm not at liberty to say. Contractual obligations and that sort of things. What I did notice, however, was a lack of suit-wearing ogre gangsters in the crowd. A first this season. Could the Cobasi brothers be losing interest in the Reavers? You'd have thought they would be super keen to be in the crowd now that Griff's out of hiding, no?
Anything is possible, Jim. I saw a halfling score a touchdown once. But let's look at some highlights. Like this clip I've chosen.
Wait, what? Highlights? Huh? What's happening? Organization of the press conference. Okay. Whoa. I don't remember that happening. That would have been cool if that happened.
I think we've seen the elf getting hurt enough times now, Bob.
I love this sport, Jim.
Oh, Bob. Outdo the Gisero Paladins despite the weather conditions. What? Okay. Well, I'm going to upgrade my team, first of all. Okay, two people can upgrade. Level up. Roll. Nine. Not bad. Okay, so he's a thrower. So I could add I could add more passing to him. Accurate. Adds one when attempting a pass. Hail Mary. Throw the ball to any square on the playing pitch, no matter what the range. The Hail Mary pass may not be intercepted, but is never accurate. The ball automatically misses and scatters three squares. This skill may not be used in a blizzard or with the throw teammates. Pass made by this player. If a pass made by this player is ever intercepted, make an unmodified agility check. If this is successful, then the interception is canceled out, and the passing sequence continues as normal. In addition, if this player fumbles a pass of a ball, not a teammate, on any roll other than a natural one, then he manages to keep hold of the ball instead of suffering a fumble, and the team does not suffer a turnover. That's interesting. Ooh, dump off. Quick pass when an opponent declares that he will throw a block at him. Oh! And then leader. A team with one or more players with leader skill take a single leader reroll counter and add it to their team rerolls at the start of the game. Oh, this is interesting. Collective blackout. What are you talking about, LDR? Player adds one when attempting. Oh, the clip. Well, maybe. Okay, I'm gonna take that dump off skill. Okay. And then Emil gets to level up. He has an injury, though. Loses 1 point in agility. Oof. Oof. Sprint, sneaky git, diving tackle. Sidestep, sure feet. Add one to any armor roll or injury roll made by a player with this skill when they make a foul as part of a foul action. Tackle. Players who are standing in this player's tackle zone are not allowed to use their dodge skill if they dodge. Yeah, I think I'll let him take a block. Just so he's less likely to get hit now. I wish there was a way to cure that injury. Huh. Either way, we got some extra cash, but I think we'll hang on to it. Okay. Wait, was there anyone else that could level up? Hold on. See you, Rochelle. Have a good night. Okay, no. All right, well, it's been about an hour and 10 minutes, and everything seems to be coming in fine. Still, okay. So what I might need to do is I just need to remember to switch some of my encoding settings when I'm trying to do Blood Bowl. The real thing will be testing the actual recording, though, next. So first, I'm gonna stop recording.